So I told him, if you were truly comfortable with your own masculinity, you wouldn't be so threatened by my macrame.
Bravo! It sounds like you really asserted yourself there, in a positive, constructive way.